I've been asked how I make my characters blink, and simply, it's just a solid eyelid that slides between the faceplate and the eye plate. If they have eyelashes, the plate is a little bit more complex, but anytime I have tried over-engineering this, I always return to the tried and true sliding eyelid plate, because sometimes the best solution really is the simplest one.